Welcome to day two of the Year in Infrastructure and Going Digital Awards. The big news today, a new partnership between Bentley and Google, and exciting developments in generative AI that are revolutionizing the future of infrastructure engineering.
Today, we are proud to announce an exciting new strategic partnership between Bentley and Google. A partnership that is based on a shared vision of sustainable infrastructure.
Real-time, hyper-realistic visualizations are becoming essential for infrastructure.
It's an opportunity to provide our users with the best infrastructure visualization capabilities at their fingertips, helping our users design in context with real-life geospatial data.
This Google partnership shows the power of open standards that enable easy data integration.
We are creating open ecosystems that allow organizations to access the tools, data, and insights that they need whenever they need them.
Another innovative application announced today is OpenSite Plus. It's powered by generative AI, and engineers can use it to create site designs 10 times faster.
Generative AI is a game changer for us at Bentley Systems and the infrastructure sector in general. So it can help in multiple ways, really boost efficiency from in a sector where labor shortage is, you know, critical, and then we need just more better ways to achieve what we're doing now and beyond.
It's important to embrace these new technologies because they keep us at the leading edge. We want to be ahead of the other firms. It's better in terms of the competition of winning projects, right? So it's very important from that perspective. And working with companies like Google and Cesium and Bentley allow us to be at that cutting edge.
Bentley also announced groundbreaking carbon analysis that allows users to measure and reduce the carbon footprints of their infrastructure projects.
The news announcements are over, the red carpets are out, and now it's time to get ready for tonight's award ceremony.
Tonight's Going Digital Awards celebrate the top teams from across 12 categories. This is the moment they've been working towards for months.
Audience, are you ready for the awards?
This is the first time we joined the Bentley, and it was so great, really. It was so great.
2 years ago, no one had done any BIM. We didn't have any digital engineering capability. And to come from that to where we are today, standing here as winners, I think is an incredible achievement.